Happy Wednesday.
Man, it's funny. The energy that I'm feeling over here. And the moon is caught into hub. That's the moon right there. That's the moon right there. So, today, when I was meditating, and when I started my day today, the emotion as I got on my feet that I started to feel is called hope. There is hope. You know, and I'm on my section where I always stop for a minute and mesmerize on this wall. Like I've been saying, it doesn't matter what religion you are. Let's all come together. Yep, that's it. Let's keep hope alive. Let's send out that vibration. Happy Wednesday. Is it Wednesday? Yes, it's Wednesday. Yep, this is the meditation section of my world right here. Rule meditation, but this world has been catching my eye for the last couple of days. And because of what goes on, I come down here and just point the camera at it. And that music in the background is giving me some energy. I guess I learned something different over the last couple of years. And as a matter of fact, last couple of days. Looking at these flowers right here, look at how beautiful that thing is. Let's pray for world health. Let me read this. Yes, we gotta maintain peace. We have to maintain peace. Yeah. I'm tired of arguing. Yep, let's create that peace. Let's create peace. Yep. I'm gonna let him see everything. Yeah, let's create peace. Let's keep hope alive. Yeah, this thing is not just affecting one person. It's not just affecting one group. Everybody's involved right now. I'm feeling it. Come on. See, that's how we create peace and consistency. We are gonna make this virus disappear. We are going to find a cure. We're gonna send that energy, that vibration, and this is going to go away. praying for Ward help. Yes, let's hope for more help. You know, continue to ease your mind. Turn my message to this God. Yep, peace and blessing. That's what we gotta go for. Yeah, I'm gonna continue to turn my message to God. As you can see, the moon is half. That's what that music is. That's the moon right there. It's half caught. You know. I love this little environment right here. I said it's little short, I said it's country. So I've been coming down here every morning and just meditate for like 10 minutes right there on this board and continue to turn my meditative job. You know, let's keep hope alive. Like I always say, the essence of yoga, amazing. Amazing. Yoga means self-realization. Meditation means self-realization. You know, to be able to practice 365 days, it is amazing. I kid you not, if you get into a habit of practicing yoga every single morning, let it be the first thing that you do, you'll be amazed. Anyway, well, I am a mile 8 or 9, 4 more miles to go on this beautiful, beautiful, beautiful hope day. And I know that everybody is going to have a beautiful day today. Let's keep hope alive. We cannot let this situation get us. Let's keep this hope alive. Give somebody a hug. Smile at somebody. You know, smile at somebody. So like I always say, I am going to say, take the yoga class, breathe into the body, you know, watch what you eat, the time that you eat it, and trust me, everything is going to be okay. Let's keep hope alive till tomorrow. Shall I say, Ashe Alafia Odabo. In my Yoruba dialect, that means bye-bye. One love.